Yes, you are. There we go.
Thank you.
All right, Jeanette. And you're blue too, right?
Three.
You're three. Oh, I'm sorry.
Say so.
Okay. Yeah, reverse that. That's right. Let's see.
She's red.
Blue.
Oh,
so
blue.
She's got that.
Yeah, then do that down. And then set with your punches.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just like I think we will just a couple each. Yes, sir. All right, here we go. Ready, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Continue with that one. I want you to do that finger. Yeah. All right. And same way. Just pick another one, whichever one you like out of it here. Okay? And then keep cycle through your punches.
Yes, sir.
Ready? Ha! Go back to the first punch you did. Front hand. Okay. First punch you did. Okay. And then continue on to
start all the second. Start. Yes, sir.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Ha! Same thing now, cycle for your kicks.
Yes, sir.
To each.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have them do some more. So
yes, sir.
You should have one. All right, here we go. Ready? Set. Set. One more, feet. Swing back over again on the rear leg.
Sir.
On the rear leg. Here we go. Ready? Set.
Son. Son.
Baro. Again.
Sir.
Last time.
Yes, sir.
Both sides, right line. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Done.
Son.
Son.
Son. Son.
Baro. Chere.
Pinye.
Hai.
Son.
All right, now get into your left wrist hands.
Son. Son.
Second, welcome back up.
Second.
And let's have the first row kind of go back to one line.
Yes, sir.
Second row can go back up. Now your offense drill. Offense drill.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just go down and back. Stop. And do it again. Ready?
From highest or?
Just go to your highest. That'd be great.
Just a second.
Ready?
Sir. Sir, before you start, I want to be absolutely sure. When we're finished, do we need to wait for a command from you, or is this on our time?
No, just wait for me. Go down and back and stop. Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Ready? Jump!
Stop.
Again, ready? Jump! Again, ready?
Sir.
Stop!
Son.
Our last time, open it. Last time, ready?
Sir.
Jump! Okay, let's see your first defense drill. You're sliding back through the block for your first defense drill. For the first years. Okay.
I'm asking you.
Yeah, because you don't really have a defense drill.
Correct.
Per se. But yes, let you, that'd be fine.
Pick up anyone from the first group.
Anyone from the first degree?
The first one of the first degree.
Anyone?
Yes,
anyone.
Anyone, the first one.
Right. Yes, sir.
Okay. Ready? Jump! You guys will pick it up, and that's fine too. You can pick it up.
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Jump! Again, ready?
Sure.
Jump! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice. so you can go ahead and put on your hands. If you need to drink water, you can drink water. We'll put on your hands.
Sir.
And then we'll need some Now go ahead and get into a right front stance.
Son.
Okay, starting off, let's go ahead and do your punch. Just pick your punch from the pattern. Pick your punch from the pattern. I want to see from the I want to see that downward punch.
Yeah, right on that thing, downward punch.
Okay, and then Tom, pick whichever punch you like.
Sir, yes, sir.
Whichever one. Front or rear doesn't matter.
Sir.
Same way with the first degrees, pick your punch, the palm strike, front or rear. Doesn't matter.
What was the last thing you said, sir?
Pick whichever punch you want. So you got a palm strike, you can pick the front or the rear, whichever.
Yes, sir.
All right, any questions?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. So again, really good technique. You can put a little power to this one. I really want to make sure you maintain that technique, okay?
Move around and stationary.
No, this is stationary. One punch at a time by my count. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Keep going, especially the youngers. So how high do you think you guys, and you they and are going to go? How high do you think you're going to go?
6 degree?
Oh,
5th degree?
Okay. That's just another number.
That's just another number, right? Yes. That's good. I mean, you have a great opportunity because, you know, I started this when I was 40. I started a little too late. But, you know, when I was growing up, we didn't have this. It wasn't invented yet when I was growing up, so. But I'm glad it is now. So, keep up the good work. You're doing a great job. Very impressive. All right. Any questions?
You know, being a black girl is when you became officially a student of the Indian Army. So being a black girl is the requirement. So you know, everybody are already black girl now. So in your color guard career, you all every month you receive like a piece of map, right? And you put it one belt, one piece of map. The next belt, another piece of map. So when you are up to the black belt, you have a big pile of map, right? So now when you get the black belt, you get the torn top. You know what's a torn top? You put it there, all those pieces of map in over the top of the torn top. And now what you're doing is you're moving the torn top and you're making the field that you want to do. That makes sense?
Yes, sir.
Sometimes you make a figure on the 1st degree stripe or 2nd degree or 3rd degree stripe and you have a figure.
Doing some ramp.
If you don't like it, what do? You put a water in it, put them all together, and then you do it again until you design whatever you want. So that's the process that you are leading now. That's the process that I'm working on myself too. You see? I never stop. Sometimes I like it, sometimes I see it. Let me fix that. If I fix that, I have to change everything. And look at how to finally get what you want. So congratulations, keep going, and thank you very much for your effort in the chocolate excellent work.
Okay, so what I know, guys, and you guys did an excellent job, really good. Now, as a black girl, how you perform, you got all the people that imaginary somebody in front of you. So you gotta be making a pass, especially come to your defensive reel. You gotta make sure, and that's all you gotta do, is a good job. You know, doing your angle step, or your step before, some guy that you gotta step. You always gotta feel like someone attacking you. You gotta keep good technique, but it's not, you cannot just flow through it, okay? So instantly that person move forward to you, you move with him, okay? Or her. Other guys, good job.
It's going to be the 20th. It's going to be just one day on the 27th.
Yes, sir.
So you want to see that, you know, the order is there.